Pete the Cat and His Magic Sunglasses by authors Kimberly and James Dean. Pete the Cat did not feel happy. Pete had never, ever, ever, ever been grumpy before. Pete had the blue cat blues. Then, as if things were not bad enough, along came Grumpy Toad. Grumpy Toad was never happy. He always wore a frown. But Grumpy Toad was not grumpy today. He said, "These cool blue magic sunglasses make the blues go away. They help you see things in a whole new way." Pete put on the cool blue magic sunglasses. He looked all around. Right on! The birds are singing, the sky is bright, the sun is shining. I'm feeling all right. Pete thanked Grumpy Toad for the cool blue magic sunglasses. He went on his way, and soon he saw Squirrel. "Squirrel did not look happy," Pete said. "What's wrong, Squirrel?"
"I'm so mad. Nothing is going my way. I only found one acorn today."
Pete said, "Try these cool blue magic sunglasses. They help you see things in a whole new way." Squirrel put on the cool blue magic sunglasses and looked all around.
"Awesome! The birds are singing, the sky is bright, the sun is shining. I'm feeling all right."
Pete said goodbye to Squirrel and continued on his way. Soon he saw his friend Turtle. Turtle did not look happy.
"What's wrong, Turtle?" Pete asked.
"I'm so frustrated. Nothing is going my way. I am all upside down today."
Pete said, "Try these cool blue magic sunglasses. They help you see things in a whole new way." Turtle put on the cool blue magic sunglasses and looked all around.
"Far out. The birds are singing. The sky is bright. The sun is shining. I'm feeling all right."
Pete kept rolling along until he saw Alligator. Alligator did not look happy.
"What's wrong, Alligator?" Pete asked.
"I'm so sad. Nothing is going my way. No one wants to play with me today."
Pete said, "Try these cool blue magic sunglasses. They help you see things in a whole new way." Alligator put on the cool blue magic sunglasses and looked all around.
"Rockin'! The birds are singing, the sky is bright. The sun is shining. I'm feeling all right."
Pete was rolling along and feeling all right when suddenly he fell back. The cool blue magic sunglasses went crack. Uh-oh. Pete didn't know what to do without those sunglasses. Just then, Pete looked up at the tree. Wise old owl said,
"Pete, you don't need magic sunglasses to see things in a whole new way. Just remember to look for the good in every day."
Pete looked all around without his sunglasses.
"Too cool. The birds are singing, the sky is bright, the sun is shining. We're feeling all right."
And that's the story of Pete the Cat and his magic sunglasses. I hope you like this story, Coley. I sure enjoyed reading it to you. I love you so much, mister. If you're ever having a bad day, just remember, play it like Pete the Cat. Find a way to see things in a whole new way. I love you, Squish.